Well, Big 12 Commissioner Bob Boolsby and his Big 12 ship are taking on some serious water right now. The Longhorns and Sooners were unanimously voted into the SEC. Now he's trying to fight back other conferences and even TV networks who are trying to poach the remaining 8 Big 12 schools. Yesterday, Boolsby sent a cease and desist letter to ESPN accusing them of encouraging other conferences to try and bring Big 12 members aboard, saying that the network tried to, quote, not only harm the Big 12 conference, but to result in financial benefits for ESPN. Boolsby was likely referring to the American Athletic Conference, who signed a 12-year, $1 billion deal with the four-letter network in 2019. ESPN releasing a statement saying that the letter from Boolsby has no merit.